Good morning to you all students. Today I am going to teach you properties of addition of chapter 3 addition, and this is video number 4. So start students, chapter number 3 addition, properties of addition. See property number 1. The sum of two numbers remain the same even if we change the order of the numbers. See, I have given you one example. So what you have to do here? Add these numbers. So 2 plus 3, very good, 5. And 4 plus 7, very good, 11. See students, if we will change the order of these numbers, the sum will be the same. See, again, here we are writing 73. Plus 42. Only we have changed the order of these numbers, means addends numbers we have changed. See, 3 plus 2, 5, and 7 plus 4, 11. See, the sum of two numbers remain the same even if we change the order of the numbers. We have changed the order here, but see, the answer is, the sum is remain the same. Okay? Students, any problem in property 1? Okay. Now, start property number 2. So, start students, property number 2. While adding 3 or more numbers, the number can be grouped in any way. The sum always remains the same. See, here we are adding 3 numbers. Okay. 66, 84 and 60. So, start from here. From the ones place. So 6 plus 4 students, very good. 6 plus 4, 10. 10 plus 0, okay, 10. So here we will write 0, carry 1. So here at the tens place we will write 1. Now add 6 plus 8 plus 6. 6 plus 8 is equals to 14, and 14 plus 6, 20, and 1, 21. So here at the tens place, tens column, we will write 1, and here carry 2, and we will write 2 under the 100 column. Now students, come to the next. See, now I am regrouping these numbers. See, like this. Here I am writing 84 plus 60 plus 66. Here it is 66 plus 84 plus 60. The answer is 210. Here, see, I have written 84 plus 60 plus 66. See, 4 plus 6, because there is no need to add 0. Yes, 4 plus 6 is equals to 10. So here we will write 0 under the ones column and 1 carry over. We will write at the tens place. So add 8, 6 and 6. So 8 plus 6, 8 plus 6, 14, 14 plus 6, 20, and 1, 21. So we will write 1 at the tens place and 2 carry over. So we will write here in 100 place. So 2 will come here under the 100 column. So see, again the answer is same. 66 plus 84 plus 60 is equals to 210. See, here I have grouped it another way. See, here I have written 84, 60 plus 66. So here the same answer, 210. Now again I am changing, I am grouping it another way. See, here 60 plus 66 plus 84. See, 0 plus 6, 6, 6 plus 4, very good, 10. So here we will write 0 under the ones column and 1 carry over at the tens column. So see, now add 6 plus 6 plus 8. So 6 plus 6 is equals to 12, and 12 plus 8 is equals to, very good, 20, and 1, 21. So we will write 1 under the tens place and 2 carry over at the 100 place. Now we will write 2 under 100 column. See students, again the answer. See 210. So while adding 3 or more numbers, the number can be grouped in any way. See how I have grouped these numbers. But the sum always remains the same. 66 plus 84 plus 60 is equals to 84 plus 60 plus 66 is equals to 60 plus 66 plus 84 is equals to 210. So see students, when I am grouping like this, the answer is 210. Like this also, then 210. Here also, see. So 66 plus 84 plus 60 is equals to 210. 84 plus 60 plus 66, then also 210. 60 plus 66 plus 84, then also 210. Okay students, now start property number 3. Start students, property number 3. When we add 1 to a number, the sum is the successor of the number. So students, what is the successor of 87? Yes, in successor what we do? We add 1. See, so 7 plus 1, very good, 8. And here, very good, we write 8. So the successor of 87 is 88. So 87 plus 1 is equals to 88. And 88 is the successor of 87. Now come to the next property number 4. If 0 is added to any number, the sum is the number itself. See, now 5 plus 0. So students, what is written here? If 0 is added to any number, the sum is the number itself. So here it will be 5. Okay. Now 5 plus 0, 5, and here 7. So 7 we will write here because there is no number to add. And see students, 75 plus 0 is equals to 75, because if 0 is added to any number, the sum is the number itself. So 75 plus 0 is equals to 75. Okay students, now any problem in properties of addition? No? Then I am giving you some questions on the board from checkpoint, question number 6. So start students, fill in the blanks using the properties of addition. See, 167 plus 761 is equals to 761 plus, what we will write students here? Very good, 167. See, the sum of two numbers remain the same even if we change the order of the number. If we will add these numbers, the sum will be the same. Either we will add this number, the sum will be the same. So students, come to the next. 189 plus 167 plus 654 is equals to 189 plus dash plus 654. So what we will write here students? Yes, 167. If we will add these numbers, the answer will be the same. If we will add these numbers, the answer will be the same. Okay. Now, 99 plus 1 is equals to. So, students, 99 plus 1, what's the successor of 99? Yes. 99 plus 1, 100. And the successor of 99 is also 100. Now, 789 plus 0. Tell me students, what will be the answer? Yes, if 0 is added to any number, the sum is the number itself. So here it will be 789. Now students, I am giving you some questions from your application book. So start students. Worksheet 3.4, question number B, fill in the blanks. See students, what we have to do here, we have to fill the blanks. So start. See, this is a addition sign, so we have to add. So 5 plus 2 is equals to 7, very good. 4 plus 3 is equals to 7, okay. So students, which number we will write here so that the answer will be 7? For this, what we will do? 7 minus 2. So we will minus 2 from 7. See, so 7 minus 2 is equals to 5. So here we will write 5. See, 5 plus 2 is equals to 7. Okay students, now come to the next. See, here it is blank. No number is here and we have to write the number. So which number we will add so that the answer will come 8? Again we will do like this. See, 8 minus 2. 8 minus 2 is equals to students 6. So here we will write 6. So 6 plus 2 is equals to, yes, 6 plus 2 is equals to 8. 3 plus 8 is equals to 11. So here 1 and carry 1 here. 5 and 1, 6 and carry 1, 7. So students, these all rest of the questions I will give you as a homework to do. Okay. Now come to worksheet number 3.6. So start students. Read the following number stories and solve them. What would be the sum if one is added to the greatest three digit number? So greatest three digit number. Tell me students, what is the greatest three digit number? Yes. 999. So what would be the sum if one is added to the greatest three digit number? Now add 1. So students, when you will add 1 to 999, so the answer will be the successor of 999. So the successor of 999 is, very good, 1000. So 99 plus 1 is equals to 1000. Now come to the next. Which number should be added to the sum of 400 and 300 to make 1000? So students, first of all, add 400 plus 300. So 400 plus 300, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0, 4 plus 3, 7. So what we will do students, here we will write 1000 minus 700. So 1000 minus 1000 minus 700, 0 minus 0, 0, here 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 7. So we will carry 1. So it will become 10 and it will become 0. So 10 plus 7, 10 minus 7, very good, 3. So which number should be added to the sum of 400 and 300 to make 1000? So 400 plus 300 plus 300 is equals to 1000. Okay students, okay, very good. Now come to the next question, question number C. Yes, number 1, find the sum of the greatest two digit number and the smallest three digit number. So write the greatest two digit number. So
द ग्रेटेस्ट टू डिजिट नंबर इज ग्रेटेस्ट टू डिजिट नंबर इज यस 99 एंड द स्मॉलेस्ट थ्री डिजिट नंबर सो द स्मॉलेस्ट थ्री डिजिट नंबर इज सो स्मॉलेस्ट थ्री डिजिट नंबर इज वेरी गुड 100 सो वॉट विल बी द सम स्टूडेंट्स यस 99 प्लस 100 इज इक्वल्स टू 100 यस 199 नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट वॉट इज द सम ऑफ द स्मॉलेस्ट वन डिजिट नंबर एंड द ग्रेटेस्ट थ्री डिजिट नंबर सो द स्मॉलेस्ट वन डिजिट नंबर इज द स्मॉलेस्ट वन डिजिट नंबर इज स्टूडेंट्स वेरी गुड 1 एंड द ग्रेटेस्ट थ्री डिजिट नंबर द ग्रेटेस्ट थ्री डिजिट नंबर इज सो व्हाट इज द ग्रेटेस्ट थ्री डिजिट नंबर यस 999 so 1 plus 999 so if you will add 1 to 999 what will be the answer students it will be the successor of 999 very good 1000 so here it will be 1000 so students the sum of the greatest two digit number and the smallest three digit number is 199 and the sum of the smallest one digit number and the greatest three digit number is 1000 okay students so students today I have taught you properties of addition now I am giving you homework just note down your homework students Number 33.